Let me say that it's a very special privilege and honor for me to host you at this very special occasion of the Gala Night in celebration of the Democracy Day and the third anniversary of our government. It's a very special pleasure indeed, and I say this on behalf of the President, Commander-in-Chief President Muhammadu Buhari. For those of us in government, I think it's also an opportunity for us to thank God for the extraordinary grace that has brought us here. I, for one, can say that 5 years ago, if someone had told me that I would be vice president at all, let alone celebrating 3 years in office, I would have doubted that they were thinking right. But here we are. One of the reasons why I never thought I'd be in politics was because I always thought I had enough baggage already. I recall that when I was about to take my first home, I was about to rent a place to live. The landlord said to me that there were two types of people he didn't want. He did not want a lawyer, and he didn't want an Ijebu man. And I qualified on both disqualifications. So now, you can imagine what it's like to add one more politician to all of that. And in fact, I was greatly discouraged when a gentleman at an event like this told a story of how an armed robber had walked into a bank, and there were three people standing there. And he said to the first one, "Give me your money," pointed a gun at him, "bring your money, give me your money." And the man said, "I'm a doctor." He said, "Bring your money, bring your money," and he gave him the money. Pointed to the other one, "You, I'm sure you're a teacher, bring your money." And that one gave him the money. Third one said, "Bring your money, bring your money." I said, "No, I'm a politician." I said, "Okay, bring my money, bring my money." I think that with all of that baggage, one should be a bit more careful about being a politician, being a lawyer, and being an Ijebu man. But we have every reason to be very grateful and thankful to God for the very, very wonderful way that He has worked with our government and ensured that we have recorded in the past 3 years such great success. I was reminding someone just about 2 months ago that we're not even 3 years old yet. And we're being compared, some of our friends who are here, who had been in government for 16 years, compare themselves to us even when we were 2 years. It shows that we must be doing very well indeed. So I really want to thank every one of you for making the time to come to celebrate with us today, and especially all of you who have traveled from out of Abuja to share this time with us. I want to thank you very much, and to wish you happy Democracy Day. God bless you all. Thank you.